When that failed, Republicans tried linking Obama with 10-year-old domestic terrorist Huey Freeman after discovering the two were MySpace friends.
Did they leave each other glitter comments? The public has a right to know!